There's no single approach to selling Regent Supreme for all deals. This is abroad, and then I didn't necessarily set the real estate. It can be anything. With real estate, you come personal branding, which you sell yourself. Whether you should take a proactive or reactive approach to sales will depend largely on your product, sales enablement, resources, and the needs of the customer you're working with. So it's not just a simple process. You really have to have an understanding. Proactive salespeople may choose to present their products as a solution to a problem the client that they doesn't know they have. Meaning, in real estate, everybody wants to have a nice house, they wanna have, you know, pool, they wanna, those are problems. We have to present solutions. How do we present solutions in these terms? By being proactive and say, yeah, you want a pool, but here's the pool aid that might cost you. Is this in your budget? Is that a solution to your problem? Is the roof, for example? Most people, oh, we want a house, a nice roof, but they don't know that it's a problem. Instead, you're presenting solution by saying, have you thought about getting insurance and wind mitigation because it can save you credits? That's a solution to a potential problem. That makes you engage that client by offering a valuable solution to their problem. They're not seeing those excitement buying a condo or a house. It's very exciting and thrilling. And most people focus on the positive aspect with forgetting there could be potential problems. So that makes you a proactive salesperson. Don't limit yourself. Content is out there that you can take from, this is a tip for you. You can take the content from MLS and the listing and engage with the customer that you see they like a certain properties. And you say, have you thought about this? Have you thought the potential of the roof because the roof age is from such and such? You present the problem, but you also present another solution with it. This may not be the right property. I know you want it. To me, that makes me like, oh wow, you're actually looking out for me and my best interest. A problem that I have not seen occurring. That makes you proactive.